Good morning, friends, student, myself, Dr. K.M. Khalkar, Department of Botany, KTHM College, Nasik. Student, in the last lecture, we have started this chapter, that is the fruits and vegetable production technology, in which we have covered the first one, important fruits, and that is the mango, a king of fruit, mango, in which we have covered the introduction, the second one, soil and climate required for the mango cultivation, third one, that is the varieties of the mango, fourth one, that is the pre and post harvest technology, that is the special practices of the mango, and the last one, that is the plant protection methods in case of the mango. In the same way, friend, today we started the second one, important fruits. We all know, and that one is the banana. So friend, banana, the botanical name of the banana is the Musa paradisica, having the family Musaceae. Banana is the important fruit of tropics available throughout the year. That is the, we will say, a good fruit, that is the immediate energy source generally known about the banana. Banana is recognized as the fourth most important global food commodity. India's share is about 32% of total fruit productions. Banana is only the tropical fruit which is exported in a large quantity and is leading fruit in the international trade. Friend, it is one of the oldest and commonest of the Indian fruit that have been cultivated since ancient times. Eva said to have used banana leaves to cover her modesty in the garden of paradise, and because of why banana is thus called as the apple of paradise. It is also known as Adam's fig or tree of wisdom. And friend, all the parts of this tree, banana, used. Means the suckers are used, the stems are used, the leaves are used, the flowers are used, and the fruits are used, and because of why this plant is known as the Kalpataru also. Friend, the banana, soil and climate requirement. The banana can be grown in almost all type of this soil provided adequate soil moisture is available. The deep well drained loamy soil with adequate organic matter is ideal for its cultivation. The plant has restricted root zone and it can grow well in slightly alkaline soil. Yes, the banana tree, that one is the monocotyledon, and because of why the adventitious roots, they are restricted root zone. And it can grow well in slightly alkaline soil. The banana requires large quantity of water. Yes, it required a large quantity of water. And it cannot tolerate water stagnation. And the optimum soil pH required for the proper growth of the banana is 6.5 to 7.5. Banana being a tropical fruit crop, adapted to wide range of climatic conditions. It is grown up to altitude of 1200 meter from mean sea level. And the temperature range for the banana growth 13 degree to 40 degree centigrade. But the optimum temperature is 25 to 30 degree centigrade for the getting good yield from the plant. Heavy storms, frost, low temperature, less than 10 degree centigrade. Are extremely high temperature are detrimental to plant growth, which leads to abnormal or malformed conditions. Yes, this is the temperature is also play an important role in a proper growth of the banana plant. A friend, the commercial varieties of the banana. Banana grow in more than 150 countries, yes, of the world. And it is widely believed that there are more than 1000 types of banana, which are subdivided into 50 groups. The characteristics of important banana varieties are like this. The first one, like as the nape one or the equivale. It is commercial variety cultivated in Kerala and Karnataka. The plants medium size with slender yellowish pseudo stain having reddish petiole margin. Small fruits, flesh firm, sweet and highly fragrant. And the average bunch weight is about 12 kg of this variety. Second one, like as the Kunans, a backyard cultivar of Kerala and Karnataka, and the plants are medium sized slender fruits, mainly used infant food after the conversion into the banana flower. Then the dwarf Cavendish or Basrai is also the one of the important variety, having the bunch weight is about 20 kg and the most important commercial cultivar of India. The Gros Michael is also one of the important variety, and this is the Gros Michael was leading cultivar in the world banana trade until late 1950. Up to 1950, this Gros Michael is the important variety which is cultivated in so many countries. Red banana. This cultivar is grown throughout the world, and the color of the seed of stem, petiole, midrib and the fruit peel is purplish red, and the fruit good size and characteristic aroma, and the bunch weight is about 20 kg. Then the Rasthali. It is one of the most popular commercial choices table cultivar of West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Bihar, and the plant is tall and can be easily identified by the yellowish green stem with brownish blotches, reddish margin of the petiole and the leaf sheath, and the average bunch weight is about 12 kg. The Puan or the Champa, the plant is tall, hardy and grow vigorously. One of the distinguishing characteristics of the plant is the rose pink color on the outside of midrib. Fruit is medium to small, yellow skin, firm flesh with sub-acidic taste, good keeping quality, and the average bunch weight is 15 kg. Special practices in harvesting. Propagation. We all know the banana are propagated, vegetatively propagated through suckers or rhizome or tissue culture technology. Sexual propagation is not possible, we all know. Due to the parthenocarpic nature of the fruit, banana produces a two type of the sucker, maybe water sucker or it may be of sword sucker, that depend upon the size of leaves are there. That type of the suckers are used for the propagation is there. Planting. The banana can be planted throughout the year except in severe winter and during heavy rains, and in general, June-July is the most common season of planting in which rain is available there, or we will say easily the water is available there. The planting is done by the pit methods, and generally the size of the pit is 60 by 60 centimeter. That is the 2 feet should be open 1.8 to 1.8 meter or 2 by 2 meter tall varieties, adopting a square system is there. And the pits are filled with the top soil with 20 to 30 kg of soil is there. Farm and manure should be applied at least 15 to 30 days prior to planting in the pit is essential. During the planting, each pit will be supplied with 250 gram of neem cake, 50 gram of trichoderma, that is the fungi. They are biocontrol methods. The trichoderma is used there to prevent nematode and rhizome rot problems of the plant is there, and the planting of the sucker at the center of the pit and irrigate immediately after planting is essential there. Spacing should be adopted variety to variety is there. Variety wise, the spacing is adopted there. Furrow method is there also. This is most common method of planting. Furrow 15 to 20 centimeter deep are open at a regular distance, and rhizomes are planted in the furrows are there, and the paired row planting in tissue culture plant is essential there. Then the tissue culture plant is also one of the important method, newly adopted method is there. Banana is grown commercially by using a tissue culture plant, and these plants are required much care throughout the growth period compared to suckers are there and yield about 10 to 20% more than the sucker is takes place in case of the tissue culture plants are there. At the same time, irrigation is needed there, nutrition management also important there, weed control is also important there, desuckering. It's done by cutting the seed or stem or sucker at the ground layer, followed by applications of the kerosene or 2,4-D is essential there. At 0.5% also, the growth of the suckers can be inhibited by damaging the cutting to prevent the further growth. Means the another suckers which will be grow there to cut it, to avoid the growth of that is known as the desuckering. Earthing of is also one of the technology to prevent the uprooting of the plant by wind. Soil is mounted around the seed or stem during the rainy season, known as the earthing of. Propping, providing support to the plant when the bunching stage bunches form there. There is need to give support to the plant, and it is required by using the bamboo poles or any other support known as the propping is there. Whereas the de-nevelling, removal of male buds after the last set of fruit, it increases the bunch weight, fruit weight and quality of fruit also. Means after the setting of the fruit, the male buds, there is need to remove it so that the other, we will say the fertilized growth is takes place properly, and because of why, with the help of that we will obtain a quality and quantity of the fruit also. Then thrashing is the process, removal of old, die, diseased and the senescent leaves, and this could reduce the disease and facilitate a better light, temperature, air to the plant, known as the thrashing is there. Bunch covering means bagging of bunch with perforated polythene cover or dried leaves to protect against the cold, sun crouching, attack of thrips and other scraping insects. During the bunch maturity stage, the bags may be coated with pesticide. And the next one, that is the use of plant growth regulator, is also important, like as the 2,4-D, 20 ppm increase the quality of the fruit. So, with the help of that, we will obtain a quality and quantity is there. Whereas the fruit maturity and harvest, the following are the indications of the fruit maturity: drying of the drop leaves, changing of the fruit color from green to light green, and floral ends of the fruits are shed with slight hand touch to apices. That is the indications of the maturity of the fruits are there. Then one of the process known as the mattocking is the process cutting the seed or stem after the harvesting of the bunches, and after harvesting the seed or stem should be cut, leaving a stump of about 0.6 meter height. The left over stump with its stored food material continues to nourish the daughter sucker till the dries up is there, known as the mattocking. And the yield of the banana, about 15 to 20 tons per hectare yield, which will be takes place there. The post harvest means after the harvesting, there is need. Banana can be stored about 13 degrees centigrade with relative humidity 85 to 95%. The fruit should be stored sifted under the refrigerated conditions. The storage life can be increased by keeping the fruits high concentration of CO2 and low concentration of oxygen. With the help of that, we will store, or we can increase the life of the fruits are there. Also storing in sealed polythene bag containing the ethylene absorbent, like as the potassium permanganate. Shrink film wrapping or wax or 10% treatment can extend the shelf life up to the 3 weeks. Banana are not usually allowed to ripe on the tree. Smoking, dhuri apan Marathi madhe mhantoy tyala, smoking have to be done with straw leaves and cow dung in a closed chamber for 18 to 24 hours in summer, or 48 hours in winter, and latter shifted to the ventilated room for uniform ripening of the fruit. Or it may be of artificially by giving the exogenous application of 100 ppm of ethylene gas in an enclosed chamber for 24 hours will produce uniform color of ripening is there. The plant protection method, there are few diseases, that is the seed or stem borer is there, that will be cultivar attack the borer, or the rhizome weevil, that is susceptible damage the corm, so the filling tunnel filled with the mass of rotten tissues are there. Banana aphids, the vectors of virus diseases, with the help of aphids, fruit and leaf scaring beetles are there. So this one we will say the beetle feeds on the young leaves and the skin of the young fruits. Occurrence is maximum in rainy season is there, that all the dirty we will say. Whereas the few diseases are there, the diseases like as the Panama wilt caused by the fungi Fusarium oxysporium. The leaf spot is also the fungal diseases on which they are lived under the severe condition formations of the brown spot and latter dyes turning light gray surrounded by the brown rings are there. So that is also the leaf spot diseases. Banana bunchy top, that is this one is the viral disease transmitted by the aphids vector, or it may be of the Pentalonia nigro nervosa, and the dwarf banana cultivars are very susceptible to this disease, that is the bunchy top of banana disease is there. So friend, in this way all these are the diseases. With the help of that, a protection method is needed there. So friend, in case of this we will say a banana, we are considering the different points. The points they are like as we will consider here the introduction about the banana. Secondly, we have considered like as the soil and climate required for the banana. Thirdly, we are considering that is the pre and post harvesting of the banana, and the last one, that is the plant production method in case of the banana. So friend, in this way the second fruit banana is also completed. Thank you.